And loaded with heavy artillery, opened fire outside a busy fast food restaurant in Daytona Beach last night. Now the North Carolina man faces a host of charges, and police say it's remarkable no one was hit. West 2's Claire Mez joining us live right now from Volusia County in the jail there. And Claire, he had more than one weapon.
Boy, did he, Martha. He had two 38s and an AK-47. Matter of fact, this suspect is wanted in North Carolina for stealing those weapons during a burglary. Apparently, he and his girlfriend were passing through the area, stopped at a Daytona Beach Taco Bell. They got into an argument, and things turned ugly.
Alcohol was a factor in the case.
According to police, 21-year-old Michael Delvecchio shot at his girlfriend and at perfect strangers who were trying to help her. The two had stopped at this Taco Bell on Nova Road last night. Apparently, the couple argued, and she ran into the restaurant to say her boyfriend was trying to kill her. When several customers came out to help, Delvecchio allegedly fired off several rounds at them. Listen to just two of the chaotic 911 calls that came in.
911.
The folks in the restaurant thought people had actually been shot, and police say it's incredible no one was, because they say Delvecchio had weapons, including an AK-47 with 18 rounds in the magazine.
He fired off five rounds from the 38. Thank goodness he didn't use the AK-47. Because the consequences may have been a little bit different.
Delvecchio's girlfriend, the victim, 18-year-old Renee Potter, is also in local custody because she, too, is wanted in North Carolina for the weapons burglary. According to this police report, Potter and Delvecchio fought, and he threatened to kill her. Police say Potter was trying to get her belongings out of Delvecchio's car, and when customers came out to help, Delvecchio allegedly armed himself. Though no one was hurt, police still wonder what Delvecchio's plans were for that AK-47.
You know, who knows what his intention was, you know, before he got into the argument with his girlfriend, what he was going to do with that AK-47.
Back live now, a judge set bond of $150,000 for Delvecchio on those local weapons charges, but he's being held here without bond for North Carolina authorities. So he and his girlfriend also being held without bond on those North Carolina charges. They're not going anywhere anytime soon. Reporting live near Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.